It's the time of the year, Chicago Auto Show. February, cold.
I can only ask, what wheel delights, what motorized magic await me today?
The current place.
At the auto show, I've taken the Jeep ride several times. It was designed so the beefy Jeeps could use it. But what about the smallest Jeep? The Renegade.
All right. Welcome to Camp Jeep 2016, and I think I would say our best track yet.
See the steps.
See what the see what this little guy's capable of. Hold on tight, it's gonna get a little bumpy. Show what that 8.7 ground clearance is all about. Hopefully we won't scrape. I don't think you will.
Love it.
That's awesome.
Yeah, it's cool, but yeah, like I said, 8.7 ground clearance is cool. Everyone's like, oh my gosh, you're not. Are you familiar with the Jeep Renegade at all?
No, that's why I'm here.
Cool, heck yeah. So it's only the second year it's been out. It's basically set out to make an affordable yet the most capable small SUV possible, and that's exactly what this thing is. This is a Trailhawk edition, so it's going to be their kind of off-road, you know, all the bells and whistles, you know, edition. I'm not sure, kind of explain a little more as we go. Independent suspension compared to the Wrangler, so it's nice and smooth over, you know, smaller bumps. Not gonna be a complete beast like the Rubicon or something would in an off-road situation, but I think for being right around 32, fully decked out, I think is a pretty darn good thing. So I'd say nice and stable, except with that independent suspension, which is cool. 180 horsepower at 175 foot-pounds of torque. Economical, yet still ready to have some fun. I'll show you this guy, a little articulation wedge here. That. I was going to say, point that out the window and see that back wheel hanging off the ground, but...
I'll get it from the other side.
Might be off. All right, we'll show you what that torque's all about here. So, yeah, we're in four low right now, so it's going to climb right up this thing, no problem. Here's the fun part, ready? All right, get a nice little view of the... Nice little view of the scenery there. Roller coaster. I think I'll show you. This is pretty awesome. Are you familiar with Hilda Sentinel?
I did it once.
Okay, cool. I'll say we'll show you in this. It's nice and smooth in Renegades. It's definitely a cool little thing. I know it snows here. It's pretty flat, so you're probably not going to use it too much in Chicago, but it's a nice little thing. So my foot was off the brake as we were going down there, and it's electronically going to use its ABS to get you down descents as safely as possible, which is going to be in any, like, the drone rated Jeeps are going to have the Hilda Descent. The hill descent mode, so we'll show you what articulation, yet we'll also show you what the skid plates are all about. It's been bottoming out pretty good on the wedge here. Actually, that wasn't too bad, but like I said, it's definitely, that's cool. Fully decked out right around 32. It's got all the bells and whistles, Beats by Dre audio, you know, the leather seats, skid plates. This is actually one of my favorite features. So this is called the MySky. So you can use the front one, like a sunroof.
Okay.
Or the front, and there's a rear one as well. We'll pull right off, so the whole top will open right up. It's a Jeep, you gotta be able to pop something off here, right? So, I'll show you what it can do here. Probably use those skid plates. Yeah, it's definitely, like I said, it's one of my favorite ones. So it's got about 8.7 ground clearance, but it feels a little taller because it's got such a short little wheelbase. It's nice and fun. I would say definitely my favorite one to drive on the course. These things drive nice and smooth and great on city roads as well. So I hope that hope you kind of got an idea what this thing's really capable of.
Oh, it's neat. Yeah. Better than I thought.
Yeah, that's what everyone says. It's cool. It's cool to hear, because like I said, it's definitely like it's so new. You know, everyone's kind of curious what it's all about. But it's got kind of all your heated seats, heated steering wheel, all the bells and whistles. Pretty cool little ride. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I do.
It was good. Thank you very much.
Yeah, absolutely.